dedicate this to Horace Lee James Jr. Rest in peace, little brother. Yeah. They say that I have icicles flowing through my veins. These niggas want the fame, but I only need the change. My movement is specific, my idol is desire. I am the preacher's son, it's on my gasset on fire. Now I am much higher. I illuminate the dark like fireflies in the park. And I only have one heart, so yes, I do protect it from those that speak that fake shit. Cause next time someone breaks it, that just might be my exit. Then my niggas say, till these niggas come and get me, I'ma be right here saying some shit so you don't forget me. And I bought these two fall niggas with me, and we'll motherfucker stab one of you niggas in the kidney. So, till a nigga spit on any instrumental, I don't always need pencils and paper. I just invent a sentence in my mind, nigga. I'm like out my mind, nigga. I'm like in my prime, nigga. And I'll just be fine on any freaking track, nigga. Ride it from the back, nigga. My shit don't slack, so I don't even react to the cut. I just sit back and say, what? See, I'm the kind of dude that's obsessed with getting paid to sit in shade while sipping on glasses of lemonade and calling plays, because my game is so tight. Freestyle or write, my words take flights. I'm seeing figuring, strategizing quicker than real time. Driving and pulling up like I'm built on a dime. I'm so divine, got them diddly digging all my divisions. I'm so determined to be the difference, they know we did it. Lip it, stuck it, stack them, send them off. Just a daily visual from a boss. This is how it flows, riding gloss in them feet. Be the big rims and four wear tails. Get out of clubs and them bitches be like, girl, that's them. Me and these mob men met through the valley of death. So we take the last dressings all off our shelf. Me and these mob men make moves through this valley of death. So we take the last dressings all off the shelf. We I became what I would become, or some was looking dumb. We were all in the same slums, rubbing elbows, going shoulder to shoulder. Until I show niggas had my status in the game on the withholder. And then they see me roll like a 6-4, flip like some suicide dose. Yeah, that nigga gets to the dope, say yeah, that nigga gets to dope. I know you feel like it, I seen it before, and it's cause you done probably seen it before. I just stay ready for the 904, I'ma do raise nigga, I'm Cleveland Rogue.